अस्सलामु अलैकुम बी टू क्लास, आई होप यू आर वेल एंड एंजॉइंग योर समर वेकेशन। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू हाउ टू डू योर समर वेकेशन होमवर्क। सो ऑन फर्स्ट पेज यू हैव राइट डाउन योर नेम ऑन फर्स्ट लाइन एंड ऑन सेकेंड लाइन यू हैव राइट योर फादर नेम। दिस इज डेडिकेटेड टू मैम आमना असलम एंड मिस पाकरम, टीचर्स ऑफ द ईयर, एंड द स्टूडेंट ऑफ द ईयर इज अनाया वसीम। On first page, you have write about myself, such as my name is Ali, I am how much years old. Similarly, you have fill all of these blanks. Write the missing vowels and consonants in these blanks. You have write the vowels or consonants. For example, C dash T, C A T. Here we write A, which is a vowel. Similarly, Y E double L O W. Yellow, you have to complete these all blanks to write by writing vowels and consonants. Next is circle the rhyming sounds in each line. Apne, you have circle rhyming words such as cow, cow ke rhyming words and now pow. Similarly, you have circle the rhyming words of paw, wish, scent, ring. Use of A and N. You have write their A or N according to by checking either this is vowel or an is a consonant. For example, a hen, an eagle, an umbrella. Similarly, you have solved all of these blanks. Match each picture with its name. For example, the first picture is nose. You have match nose with nose. Okay? Similarly, you have apple. You have match apple with apple word. Make sentences of following words, such as first word is hat, this is my hat, its color is red, I wear it on my head. Similarly, you have write down the sentences of flower, duck, book, jug. Write the names of animals. Here some animals are given, such as first one is frog. You have write the name frog here. Similarly, you have write to monkey here. And similarly, you have write the name of lion, cat, horse. Fill the boxes with this, that, and these, those. For example, first one, this is my book. Similarly, you have write that, these, those in that boxes according to the pictures. Write the missing vowels in the spelling of days of weeks. First one is Monday. You have write there M-O-N-D-A-Y. Here M-O. Similarly, Tuesday, T-U-E-S, E ko likke you have to fill this. Similarly, you have fill all of these days. Complete the crosswords. The pictures will give you clues. You have write the names such as here you should write bat, B-A-T, bat. Here you write C, C-A-T, cat, C-U-P, cup. Similarly, you have write or fill all these boxes and complete the names of things given there. Match the correct picture. For example, first one is hand. Hand is related to pen by writing. And similarly, mouth. Mouth related to eating. Similarly, you have match the ear with. Match the pictures correctly. Here few things are given which are used in winter. You have match winter with the related things such as gloves. In winter we use gloves. You have to match gloves with winter. Similarly, you have find out the things here we wear on winter. Write the names and colors,
okay,
of
students,
these vegetables.
Allah,
here are some vegetables given in the in this page. You have write their names.
Well,
for example, the first one is
vacations.
Carrot. You
aap
have write their carrots.
Ko enjoy
you have write the name of
apna
these
bhi
all
karna
vegetables.
Hai. अच्छे तरीके से और अपने पेरेंट्स को बिल्कुल भी तंग
क्रॉस
नहीं करना।
रफ थिंग्स
प्रॉपरली अपना काम नीट एंड क्लीन करके इसे कवर करना है और छुट्टियों के साथ साथ
सच एज
स्टडी को भी साथ ही लेके चलना है।
विच आर रफ या क्रॉस द
थैंक यू
पेपर्स विच आर प्लेन लीव। सिमिलरली यू हैव क्रॉस द थिंग्स विच आर रफ। टिक द सॉफ्ट थिंग्स। यू हैव टिक द सॉफ्ट थिंग्स सच एज लीव विच इज अ सॉफ्ट pillow which is a soft. You have tick these ones. Name five sea animals. Here some sea animals are given. You have write down their names such as fish. First one is fish, second one is starfish. Similarly, you have write down the names of these animals. Take the heavy and cross the light objects. Here in each picture two objects are given. You have take the light object and cross the light object. You have pick the heavy object and cross the light object, such as leaf is light object, you have crossed this, and tree is a heavy object, you have ticked this one. Similarly, you have filled all of these boxes. Name five things we need to clean ourselves. The first one is comb. We use comb to comb our hairs. Similarly, nail cutter. Five things you have write down which we use to clean ourselves. Name five parts of body. Here some pictures of parts of bodies are given. You have write down their name. For example, first one is hand. You have write their hand. Second one is foot. You have write down their feet. Color the white strips blue and narrow strips pink. Here some white and narrow strips are given, such as the first one is white strip. White strip you have color blue there, and this is narrow strip, you have color it pink. Circle the heaviest object in each group. Here some in each group there are some pictures given. You have circle the heaviest. This is air cooler, air fan, and this is a geometric object. So this is a heavy one, we circle this. Similarly, you have circle from these objects the heavy one. Write the missing numbers. Here some numbers are given in each line. For example, in first line 11, 12, dash, 14. So 13 comes before 14 and next to 12. So there 13 comes. We write 13 there. Similarly, you have write which comes before 16 and what comes after 17 and which comes before 20. What comes between? Here some numbers are given. For example, the first one 49-51. We know 49, next 50, next 51. We know 50 comes between 49 and 51. Similarly, you have filled all of these which numbers which comes between 35, 37, 8, 10, 24, 26, 17 and 19. Count the beads and encircle the correct number. You have count these beads given and encircle the correct, as in first picture we have 1, 2, 3. 3 beads, you have circled the correct option 3. In this second one, we have 1, 2, 3, 4 or 5 beads. We circle the 5 option. Similarly, you have circled these by counting these beads and circle the correct option. Which number comes before? Here some numbers are given. You have write in these blanks which numbers comes before, such as which number come before 14. As we know, 13 comes before 14. We write there 13. Similarly, next number is 29, which number comes before 29, 28 comes before 29. Similarly, you have filled all of these given blanks. Encircle tens. How many tens and ones? For example, in first picture, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 2. 1, 10 and 2. Similarly, you have write there 1, 10 and 2 ones. Similarly, you have write by counting these tens and ones. And complete these blanks. Take away one. For example, in first one you have 5 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 minus 1. 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. You have write there number 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Similarly, you have to count these, and by counting these and subtract 1 and equalizing their answer, you have write their numbers, related numbers, and fill these boxes. Add these. In first one, you have two numbers, 7 plus 4. 7 plus 4 is equal to 11. You have to write their 11. Similarly, you have write the answer of 8 plus 7, 6 plus 0, 9 plus 1. Subtract these. Here some numbers are given. You have to subtract this. For example, in first one you have 6 minus 2. 6 minus 2, 4. We have write to there 4. Similarly, 5 minus 5, 0. Similarly, you have solve 8 minus 7 and 4 minus 3. Multiply these numbers. Here some numbers are given. You have to multiply these. For example, in first one you have 2 cross 2. 2 multiply 2, 2, 2's are 4. Here we write the 4. Similarly, 2 7's are 14. Similarly, you have to write 3 5's are or 3 9's are. Look at each shape, write its name and draw the shape. The first picture is of circle. Here we write its name circle, C-I-R-C-L-E, circle, and its shape is circular. Similarly, you have write the name triangle, rectangle. Here you have to write its name and their shapes here. Here you have color the parrot. Draw the lines to connect the matching times. Here some clocks are given with different times, such as in first clock if there is 5-4 clock. You have here times are given in second column. You have matched the correct time, such as in first clock it's 5 o'clock. You have matched this with 5 o'clock. Similarly, you have matched these clocks with correct time. Color the bigger one. Here two aeroplanes are given. One is bigger and the other is small. You have colored the bigger one. Okay, students. Allah Hafiz. I hope you will complete your summer vacation very well and enjoying your vacations. आप लोगों ने सिर्फ vacations को enjoy ही नहीं करना, अपना काम भी मुकम्मल करना है अच्छे तरीके से, और अपने parents को बिल्कुल भी तंग नहीं करना. Properly अपना काम neat and clean करके इसे cover करना है, और छुट्टियों के साथ साथ आपने अपनी study को भी साथ ही लेके चलना है. Okay, Allah Hafiz. Thank you very much.